Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video is going to be a rant about my journey towards the forex market and how it all came about, what I've gone through for the past few months and my plans for the future. So forex trading with my view, I've been, as at the time of recording this video, I've been in this market for the past 4 to 5 months. I started my first trading in the second week of March 2021, and right now this is July 11, 2021, and it has been a series of up and down, and I hope to share my knowledge, my experiences, my process, and what I've come to be. For my successes and failures, I'm going to share this on this channel. And if you want to tally along, you are welcome to subscribe to the channel and follow me along, as I have a goal to become a profitable trader. Forex trading is not easy. I will be frank with you. If you've been watching videos on YouTube and seen who promise you millions, you are going to make a fortnight, you are going to make a huge amount of money overnight trading forex. I'm here to tell you that it is not true. I've been in the market for the past 4 to 5 months now, and I've experienced nothing but losses. Losses, but the loss is not a discouragement to me, because the loss, I'm seeing it as my tuition fee into this bizarre world of forex trading. If you know the ins and outs, forex trading is very interesting. I'm making up for the losses in cash. I'm making it up with my wealth of knowledge, the experience I've accumulated for the past few months in this market. So, and also going forward, I'll try to release videos, publishing videos on what I've done, what I'm doing, and what I plan to do. And again, now, if there's any single thing I've learned in my months of trading, it is this single thing: stick to a trading plan. So I've been testing different strategies, I've been running up and down with different formulas, but what I've come to, have now gotten few plans I want to stick with, and I'm going to stick with this set of plans and see this set of trading plans and trading strategies to see how it turns out to be. And this is what I'm going to be implementing from this moment henceforth: try a particular strategy and also see the outcome of the strategy before moving to another strategy. So if you've been going from one strategy to another, this is a very, very good recipe for disaster. If you want to succeed in this field, you must stick to a single strategy and practice it. Practice it to become successful in it. This is just one secret, or one I've discovered in my mind in this few period of trading. So right now, I'm going to limit my exposure to few currencies. Trying to trade all currencies is also not the best way to go about it. If you want to succeed in this market, you need to stick to some few particular currencies that you are going to focus, put all your focus on. So that when you learn the particular currency and apply your strategies to it, you will know when the market is in your favor and place trade. So in the past few days, I think one of the currency that has almost given me a hard time is the gold USD. This currency, I was trying to play around with it last week, and I made some few dollars trading gold against the USD, against dollar, but unfortunately I lost all the same money I earned while gold was turning bullish. So, and this is an experience for me. It wasn't fun, I must tell you, it wasn't fun. The gold USD was a trade, I was having some fun with last week, which I think was the middle of last week. It had a terrible impact on me by cutting off my trading dollars, and in fact made me it almost run down my account. I had to start looking for where to top up my account before I can continue trading. Yeah, it is not easy losing your dollar to the market, but the experience you gain in the process is what is valuable. So if I may add, in your first year of trading, don't look at making money. Don't look at the money out of it. Look, if possible, trade on a demo account. You are going to learn more trading on the demo account, and all, rather than committing your real money into the game. Although why I found it difficult trading on a demo account is because I prefer trading on a live account where I have real money deposited into it, because I believe if I am on a demo, I won't put more seriousness to it. I won't treat the demo account as though it was a live account. So I prefer treating my live account with where my emotions is. So I'm going to learn to control my emotions. So if you can find, I will suggest you trade with a demo account. Don't be like me trading on a live account instantly. So I made that mistake, and right now I'm going back to demo. I'm going back to demo now to test my strategy. I've been going through a series of strategies. So I'm going back to demo to learn my strategy and apply it on a demo account to see how it turns out to be. And this is my note for the strategies I'm going to be applying on this in my forex journey starting now and spot. So this is, I have about 4 to 5 different notes that gives me different rules I can apply towards when the market is trending up, trending down, going sideways, my stop loss and target. So these are, it's an interesting journey, I must tell you. The money, losing money to the market is very painful, that is for sure. But when you know what you are doing, I believe you will make the money back. I love forex trading with my few exposure with it. I love it because with forex trading, you can be at home anywhere without human interference, and you are busy making a respectable income online without needing to sell a product. Because although I'm coming from the background of affiliate marketing before coming into this forex world, so the beauty of it compared to when I was in affiliate marketing is the fact that you won't need to push anyone to make a sale, to buy a product, to do this, to do that. The money is right here in the market. This is a chart of the Canadian Swiss franc. So this chart contains money, contains respectable income that you can earn online. You need to know how to interpret this chart to your favor. And if you can do that, it's going to give you much more income than you would have done trying to persuade somebody to buy a $10 or $100 product where you earn 50 to 60-70% commission. So with this, there's no commission. The commission you get, there's lots of money to be made in forex trading. So you get into the market and you make the money you want to make. So the money is here right in this system. It is just left for you to know how to interpret it and play the game to your favor, which is what I've decided to do as well. So if you think, I know I've granted taken a bit of your time to rant on this, but if you think you want to follow me on this journey, I would encourage you to join me in my forex trading challenge, and let's see where this takes us to. I'm going to share everything with you, my details, my ups and downs, and the moves I take, the losses, the gains, my risks to reward ratios, my drawdown in the process, and my income at the end of the month and other interesting stuff that I might come across in this journey. So if you think this tallies with you, I'm going to encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click the like button, subscribe, click the bell notification button, and I'm going to update you when I publish a new video. Thank you. See you some other time in my next video. That should be.